So blue light cystoscopy is essentially an enhanced imaging technique. It helps us to better visualize bladder tumors. Under white light, they appear often as papillary structures, almost like a sea anemone. But when you add the blue light, it makes them turn pink.
If there wasn't a blue light cystoscopy, I might not be here.
Andrew's cancer was a little bit difficult to detect.
There's nothing shown in the white light cystoscopy test done at two separate times.
But when using the blue light, it became very obvious.
They found a tumor on the upper part of my bladder, which showed that I had a cancerous tumor.
Recurrence rates for bladder cancers are somewhere in the 50 to 70% range. Using blue light cystoscopy, depending on the tumor type, can reduce the risk of recurrence by about 40%. Fewer recurrences means fewer trips to the operating room. Anytime you can cut down on needing to go to the operating room, it's a good thing. It was very fortunate that we had this technology to be able to offer him and allow him to have the tumor detected and treated in a timely fashion.
There's no guarantee of anything when it comes to cancer. One thing's sure is that because I went in right away and did what they wanted me to do at UConn Health and followed my doctor's directions, my result so far, I'm still here, knocking on wood.